Now listen to me, all of you. You don't know anything about these creatures, what they are or where they've come from. But here's the man that can tell you. Go on, Corrigan.
They came up out of the drill shaft in the oil well from 6 miles underground.
They look strange to us, it's true. We must look just as strange to them. But as far as we know, they don't mean us any harm.
Yeah, what about old Pop Shannon?
And what about me?
Yeah, me too. There I was putting my hair up for the night when
Don't you understand? All these things happened because you were frightened. Now, if you'll just be reasonable and keep
And what? Just settle down and let these critters take over? Not likely.
But don't you see, if you go around shooting at shadows, someone's liable to get hurt? Go home, lock your doors if you're afraid. Let me handle this.
You!
Are you crazy, Clark?
Please. I promise you I'll take care of these little creatures, one way or another.
If you don't want to talk or look at any of my books, maybe you'd like to play catch.
Where'd that scream come from?
Sound like it was up the street.
Come on!
Well, I hope you realize what a fool you've made of yourself. He always does that. Gets himself in a jam and then runs away.
Well, let's see what's happening outside.